Hi everybody. If you can hear that chinging in the background, that's not my fault. All that. Okay, this is Yandere Simulator. I played it once before and there was no voice. Because it's a different thing. Okay, let's go. Again, sorry if you can hear that chinging. I know we all know. If you can hear that as well, I'm so sorry. I know, it's annoying. I find it very annoying too. Okay, let's play. Let's have a new game. Oh my gosh, that chinging is really annoying. A male, obviously. Okay, let's make him super nice. Let's see if it works, because last time I did this it didn't work. I always like this hair. It's really pretty, really cute. Let's give him nice brown eyes. No glasses. Finish. Yes, that is lovely. Let's have what uniforms? Let's have that for boys and for the girls. For the girls, let's have this. Yes, that is good. Okay, I'm gonna skip this bit because everyone's seen this. Everybody. Feel anything? Okay, let's get started. Sorry if I'm sniffling a lot. I think I got a block. That was me. Okay, let's change out. I always go for this one because it gives you a nice. What do you call it? Like, points even. But bonus. Okay. Let's go to school. Okay, so I'm going to kidnap my wife. My wife. Not Kakana. My wife. Grab it alone. Love it. You gotta love it. No quicker, no quicker, taking forever. Load quicker. Better load. Oh, please say it loads. Oh, is it doing the thing? Oh. Oh well. Usually when it makes a noise it loads. Are you gonna load for me, game? Did you hear that? Hello? I don't think it's working. Hello, where's my mouse? Bruh, help me! Where's my mouse? Oh no, what's going on? Something's happening. Something bad's happening. Where's my mouse? What's happening? Ah! Oh, okay, it's loading. Don't worry, everybody. I think it's loading. Yep, it's loading. Hello? Where's the car going? Sorry about that, guys. Had a bit of a delay. Ooh! No. Don't want any of that. None of that. Okay, no! This should be. You should start walking. Sorry, my finger is so laggy. Should we change the hair? Yes, that sounds like a good idea. What hair? Let's have this hair. Wait! No, I went past it! I'm gonna go for all the hairs now. No. Hey, did Senpai work? He did. Oh, he's beautiful. Actually, let's go for this one. Okay. How can you not love someone like this? Okay. Oh, it's so laggy. Senpai, I want to sniff you. Ah, beautiful. Now go away. Senpai, your beautiful brown eyes. Okay. Can you work, please? Thank you. Let's just teleport to class. Go to class. Okay, Sensei, I'm early. Now, if you press the debug thing in the thing, you will get extra points. Already there. We shall get her today! Mwah! Don't know why I did that, really. Okay. Now it's time for... Oh, sorry about that. I'm so ill. Die. I'm joking. I'm a very dramatic person. Drama queen. Okay, let's go downstairs. I'm showing you my pants. Is time sped up? Because I don't want it. Oh no, what did I do? Damn it. Am I like mental or something? Calm down. Calm down. Okay, bottom floor, so the nurse should be. What? Are you Senpai?
You are.
Go in. Abort mission. You're Senpai. Why do you sit alone every day? Why don't you sit with me? Meeting room, no. Cold club, no. Though I should probably join, because I'm very in the game, not in real life. Stop lifting up your skirt. Yeah. Will we have to walk everywhere now? I actually like joining the drama club. It's right here. Nurses. Hello, Miss Nurse. I am not going to take any of this stuff or anything. Except I am. Now let's go teleport to the room. And we're going to go over there and get my waifu. Hello, Midori. Glitching out all over the place. Gosh, come on, girl. We go back that way, we're going to get my waifu. And her beautiful, beautiful rainbow eyes. Again, sorry for any inconvenience with any background noises that you're hearing. It's just this computer. Oh, I swear I just saw Saki and... Yes, I did. My waifu. My waifu, what are you doing? talk to you. Oh. No, I don't want to gossip. I don't want to gossip. Oh no, I didn't mean to gossip. I was meant to do this. And then ask her a favor. Can you follow me, please? Come on. Yandere turns actually pretty fast. What the? Sorry about that, guys. I swear, next episode will be a lot better. Granddad? Nothing. I think it's just my granddad came, and I don't know why, he's not really meant to be here, but, oh well. No! No! You don't have to be anywhere right now, apart from... Dang it! Dang it! Yeah, whatever, I'll just put him on my psychology. Quickly to the Kotra. Don't really know why I talk like that. Right. She should be coming down here to wait by her locker like everyone else who doesn't have a club. Oh my waifu. I want to kidnap you. She's really cute. Where are you going, girl? My waifu! My waifu! My waifu! I have something I need to talk to you. Can I ask, can you follow me? I want to show you something real cool. Okay, lead the way. Yes, follow me, my waifu. yeah, come with me. Say hi. Seriously. Why are you right there? Like, seriously, could you walk any slower, senpai? I'm just kidding, I love you. Yeah, senpai, keep moving. Where's Miss Nurse? Over there, so the thing should be over here. Come on, my waifu, away! Senpai, get out of here! I'm trying to kidnap someone. You're right in the way. I've got an idea. Why don't we just move out of the way? Yeah. Senpai. Yeah. No. Stop. Concentrating. Stop it. It's over there. I know exactly where it is. I still have the thing, right? Yep. Come on, my waifu! Oh. Hello, Kona. A bit of a long video, but once I've kidnapped her, I'll end the episode. My waifu? And then I'll do part 2 later. My waifu! My waifu! Where the heck are you? I saw you, senpai. And I didn't see, sorry, I have to be somewhere back here in the bottom of the screen. So where are you, my waifu? My waifu? My waifu? Where the heck is my waifu?